see what we can do with him. I have to scale him a bit. Yeah, he had to come down a little bit in size because he was a little too big for our tabletop. He's got to fit into four of these little squares. He's still a little big, but we'll get him down to the right size. That looks about right. Looks about right. He hangs over a little bit, but that's okay. Yep. Scaled him down. Now we gotta do the... gotta rotate him a little bit so that I can print him. Tilt him a little. Keeps hanging. That should work just like that. Gonna add our supports. Let's take a look and see if that'll do. See if there's any red. There's a couple little red spots, but it looks like it's supported. Looks like he's supported pretty well, actually. I'm going to throw a couple more supports in here just in case. And I kind of really want to hide most of the supports on his cape because then they won't be able to notice him so much. There's a lot going up his backside. That's okay. That makes him hidden, which is good. It's pretty good. I think I'm okay with that, actually. This should be the right size. This looks right to me, anyway. What I'll do, just to make sure, is I will... Let me go get... Not 100% sure about the size, but I'll double check it. But really, he's ready to print. So, there we go.